Caro, welcome to Africa. I know you like it. KY Spandit singing song. I know you do. Then you ask me, girl, how you want it. When you party, baby, girl, I know that you feel it. When you shake it, that bum bum, get me, I know that you like it. When you rocking that song, 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 I know that you want it. So baby girl, dance to the gong, 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 baby girl, zaba. When we body, girl, you know that we shutting it down, zaba. Money coming from the left, coming from the right, zaba. We shut it for city to city, steady on the road, zaba. I like it the way that you dance, baby girl, I wanna take you home, zaba. Gungu do gungu do gungu do gungu do balle 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 balle
balle balle balle balle balle balle balle gungu do gungu. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who are new, you're mostly definitely welcome to my channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like, comment, share, advise, suggest any videos that you want me to do. As we all know, on YouTube now there's been these videos trending. I tried doing somebody's makeup, and I'm going to try doing a makeup following a beauty guru called Pigmeal. I've been following her for ages now, you know, years and years. So let's hope I can make it, because trying doing makeup like somebody is not easier. I'm going to try to transform myself from this to this. I hope I can make it, guys. Let's get started right now. I'm super excited. Yeah. So it's here that it hit in my head that what these guys, they do on YouTube is quietly hard for anybody at home, at work, trying to do exactly what they're doing. I'm not saying I'm out of this, but I'm also including this because this video, it was quite fast and it's not easier for anyone to catch up. And especially if you're a beginner, you don't know all these, it will be real hard. What I've learned again up on this, I tried following somebody's makeup, is time is not exactly how it's portrayed. It can take 1 hour, half an hour, 25 minutes to do the makeup. But because of YouTube, people, they don't like to watch long videos. We have to fast forward always. Number two, what I've learned is, not all the products which they'll be shown on the videos, everyone will have them. So you need to have a second alternative of other products to use in order for you to achieve a certain look that a YouTuber has created on here on YouTube. And number three is, people have different skin tones, skin color, and skin phase. So, for example, I think I'm lighter than Pigmeal, so our variety, like the difference of the products we're gonna use, they will differ in one way or another depending on the shade. I was trying to do exactly what she did, but at the end of the day, you will see that my look, it was exactly like hers maybe, but because of different skin tone and skin color, at the end of the day, I might look more brighter or darker than her. It all depends with the skin tone and skin color. So sometimes when somebody out there, you're trying to do a makeup like me or any other YouTuber out here, don't worry, you're doing the correct way, just that we differ in different things. As I said, products, skin tones, skin color, and different ways of doing makeup. For example, I usually like to start doing my eyebrows and then I finish with foundation, blending, everything. But here, Pigmeal started doing the face, foundation, and all that. And then the eyebrows and the eyes were the last thing. While it can be harder for a beginner to start with foundation and finish with the eyes, because, for example, imagine you're going to apply pigment type of eyeshadow, they are loose, they'll drop, and so you end up at the end of the day have to clean up the mess that you created at the end, meaning you have to find another way to create to clean the loose eyeshadows that they drop on your foundation or your concealer or your setting powder. So what I can advise, if you start with foundation and you finish with eyebrows and eye looks, I think when you're going to do the eyebrows part, make sure you put a little bit of setting powder under your eyes so that it can make and it can help when the loose powders drop of eyeshadows, when they drop down, they can go down there and later on you just swipe it off and you're good to go. But all in all, this try on following somebody's makeup, it was a good experience and I really enjoyed it. I hope you all like it too as well. And if you did like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And of course, let me know which next YouTuber should I try to do, maybe hair or makeup, you know, just to get there. But I'll have one point of view, which is one among the things that I do recently about life talks. Let's talk. So one point of view is, as you can see on the video, I was trying to do another YouTuber's makeup. But I realize I cannot be exactly like the same YouTuber who did that look before. So this is the same way I want to tell you something. What you see is green on the other side might not be green to you. And maybe it's green on the other side because they paint it. But because you don't know, you think it's green because it's green. So don't be attracted and copy people and think other people's life is easier and good. Please be satisfied of what you have and be yourself. See you guys.